Centuries of living with nothing but my convictions, broken fingers clawing through the walls of my incarceration, escaping the clutches of eternal damnation.